Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle TV Vlog. Bago pa lang kayo sa aking YouTube, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Hit the notification bell para maging updated kayo sa aking video for bagong upload. So ngayon gagawa tayo ng simpleng menu. At nandito ang ating main menu po. Main menu is creamy chicken with spinach. So ngayon nandito ang aking ingredients. Samahan niyo ako sa pagluluto. So nandito po ang ating ingredients. So ngayon, ito, samahan niyo ako sa aking pagluluto. Nandito po ang ating ingredients. Nandito po ang ating 4 piece of chicken breast. Tinimplahan ko na po ito ng olive oil. And a little bit of salt and black pepper. And 1/2 teaspoon dried rosemary, and 1 tablespoon parsley, and 1/2 teaspoon dried basil, and 1 teaspoon garlic powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of smoked sweet paprika. So ngayon ating umpisa na ang ating pagluluto. So ang ating ingredients sa ating spinach creamy, dito yung ating garlic, and then the onion. Meron tayong 1/2 teaspoon of salt and black pepper and 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And then meron tayong 1 cup of chicken broth, soup stock. And meron tayong 1/2 cup of parmesan cheese, finely grated. And ang ating 1 cup of cooking cream. And then meron time to, simply hindi mawawala yung ating spinach, one tail of baby spinach, coolie chop. So ito po. So ngayon, samahan nyo ako sa aking pagluluto. At mainit na yung ating fry pan. So ating ipiprito muna yung ating manok na i-fry pan natin, i-grill natin. Ayan, mainit na yan. Lagyan natin ng mantika. One tablespoon. Ating lagay na yan. Ating chicken. So siyempre ating habang niluluto yung ating chicken, ating lulutuin yung ating cream. medyo malapot na siya. Siyempre, ilagay natin yung ating last is the parmesan cheese. Creamy na siya. Ubus natin. Yung ating parmesan cheese na 1 1/2 cup. Siyempre, ating ilagay na yung ating chicken. Ayan.
No matter what I say, keeping you close shouldn't be hard. If you were honest when you said you missed me, you played with my.
May nakalagay na baked potato. So, dito na po ako. And, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Hit the notification bell para maging update kayo sa aking bagong upload. So, see you next video. Bye-bye!